Hey guys, it's Evan here with Elite Water Sports, and today we're going to be looking at the Litewave Wing 165. All right, this board is a true session saver, as some might call it. And we're going to dive into a few key features about this board, all right, such as the shape. All right, a lot of people might also be asking why we have these grooves here, just the straps, and just some overall general information about the board.